Good morning, Samantha. Welcome to work. Let's see what impact you could make with collections today. Welcome to your work board. You could call accounts I have identified as critical, send some a few automated email correspondence, review new credit applications, or the latest credit risk updates.
Let's get started with the calls first.
Sure. Bringing up your call work board in a second. Welcome to your call work board. You have 27 customers to call today. I have already prioritized these accounts based on my AI-enabled prediction of their aging 30 days from now. For instance, Permalink has one broken payment commitment for $68,000 and has more than 50% of their AR balance past due by more than 30 days. Would you like to start with them?
Absolutely.
Here are the key reasons for this call with Permalink. As you can see, this is their current aging and here is my prediction of their aging 30 days from now. You can see a surge in their 61 to 90 day aging bucket, growing to 43% of their total open invoice value. They also have no upcoming payment commitments which you might want to touch upon on the call. They have already reached 85% of their credit limit and you could use this to negotiate payment. Jeremy Jones, Manager of Accounts Payables, is your key contact at this account. Let me know when you are ready to get started.
All right, let's call Jeremy.
Sure, I will stand by to take notes.
Hi, this is Jeremy at Permalink.
Hi Jeremy, this is Samantha from Pentacore. I was expecting to receive payment for $68,000 yesterday. Just calling to check whether you've already made the payment.
Hi Samantha, really sorry about that. My manager has been out sick the last few weeks and he missed approving your payment. You will have to wait till the first week of March for him to get back.
Well, I just wanted to let you know that you have over $60,000 in invoices, which are over 30 days past due, and I might have to escalate. Your credit utilization is already at 85%, and new incoming orders are likely to get blocked.
Yeah, no, I understand. See, I am only authorized to process payments up to $30,000. I would have got your payment approved, but my manager just fell sick and has been out of the office.
Well, Jeremy, let's see what we can do here. I'm seeing two invoices which total up to around $28,000. Could you help me with payments for these, since these are well within your authorization limit?
Sure, I can do this by next Tuesday. Could you please send me the invoices?
Sure, sending them to you right now. You should be receiving an email.
Thanks.
Thanks, Jeremy. I will be looking forward to the payment on Tuesday for two invoices for $28,000.
Thanks. Have a nice day.
That was a great first call to start the day with. I have already captured the key action items from the call. I will create a payment commitment and set a reminder for you to follow up with Jeremy. Are you good with these?
Thanks, please save these.
All right. I have drafted a summary email for you to send to Jeremy by using an available template from the library. I have also attached the invoices they need to refer to. Let me know if you are good with this email and I will send this out.
This looks good. Please send this.
Done. Let's keep the day rolling. Here's your next customer.